I think something's missing.
Murder, how the controversy is touching people here at home. And Fox 59 uncovers problems with the city's new parking technology. See how we're getting changed. And another freezing cold night ahead. The warning's now in place and we expect a warm up. We'll see you after.
Yeah, they look like a happy family, but we swapped their imports for an Escape. Now they're really happy.
It's really nice.
It is 28 miles a gallon.
That's pretty awesome.
They had it for the first week, and then it was really driven after.
Plenty of room to go camping or take road trips. I use the park assist.
No hands.
I didn't think that was possible.
Now at the Swap Your Ride sales event, get a 2012 Escape with 0% financing for 6